Right. Good morning, everybody. Good to see you, and welcome back to another Arty Train Productions video. Train vlog number 15, I'm pretty sure, at the time of recording, which is great. I quite like filming these, so yeah, we're just going to keep up with it. So we're on a cross-country HST at the minute, as you can see. And what we're doing is we're heading down to Tamworth in the Midlands, because we're doing an East Midlands Day Ranger today. Then we've got Zach with us. James from York will be joining us at a later time. We're going to meet him at Peterborough, hopefully. We're on this all the way to Tamworth, which is great, because these haven't got long left, so it's good to get as much mileage in as possible. We get to Tamworth at about 10 to 11, I'm pretty sure, and the time now is 9:30. But yeah, we'll see when we get to Tamworth.
Turn around and everything has changed. Looking for a way to work it out. I'm trying to find some peace to navigate. The oak tree where I met you.
Made it to Tamworth. And after a long and rather mega journey behind the cross-country HST, we are here in Tamworth, and we've got the East Midlands Day Rangers now, which is fantastic. So we're heading over to whichever platform it is to get a platform to southbound 350 to Nuneaton. Just see when we get over there. Haulage to Nuneaton. I think this is a bit of decoration. Right, where are we going? Just squeezing these two.
The oak tree where I met you.
Right, Nuneaton.
Go.
Zach's running. Everyone, after a bit of a jog over to platform 7, we just about made this cross-country 170, and we're on this to Leicester. So, I've no idea when we get to Leicester, but we'll just see you there.
We'll meet again.
Everyone, welcome to Leicester. As you can see, we've finally made it. I'm not sure how long we're here for, actually. We've got a Steels train about to come through, so I'll just make this quick. We're here for a bit of time, and then we'll make our way over to Peterborough to meet up with James from York. And from there, I'm not too sure what's going on, but we'll see. So yeah, enjoy.
Everything we wanted turned to gold. The path we chose, the future on our side. Never thought I'd do this on my own, but now I wield the sword you left behind.
Everyone, so having now left Leicester on this 170 up to Peterborough, and we're pulling into Oakham station now, which is, from what I've just been told, both the least used and the most used station in Rutland. Long story short, it's the only station in this county, so yeah, exciting. So yeah, we'll just see when we get to Peterborough.
The oak tree where I met you, and the writing on the statue. I still remember every word you said. I'm not a soldier.
Peterborough. After having stacked up on some food in the Waitrose just across the road, we are here at Peterborough. We're just waiting on the London bound 91 from York. I think after that we're just gonna head back to Leicester when once we've met up with James, of course. As you can tell, I sound really tired because I've been awake since about 6:30 this morning, so I'm just about managing, I reckon. And yeah, we'll just see you when we get on our train to Leicester. Right, back to Leicester from here. How can we just squeeze in these two, James? Right, back in Leicester. Well, after having made a very quick connection in Leicester, we are now on this EMR Meridian. It's 222001, and we're on this to Nottingham. I don't think it actually takes too long to get to Nottingham from here, like 20 minutes, which is pretty good. So yeah, not much else to say, we'll just see when we get to Nottingham. We'll meet again. Made it to Nottingham. Haulage to East Midlands Parkway. Right.
I don't know how long it's not that soon.
Yeah, it's not crap. East Midlands Parkway. It's a bit warm. Right, everyone, East Midlands Parkway, we are here. There's a Meridian next to me heading to St Pancras, and then behind me you've got Ratcliffe Power Station, which is massive. So we're here until about 15:57, and then we're going to be catching a train up to Derby. So, yeah, it's very warm as well. I didn't expect it to be this warm today, I'm not going to lie. But yeah, we'll just see when our train to Derby arrives, and then this Meridian's going out as well. But yeah, see when we get to Derby. Right, next bit of haulage, and it's up to Derby. The oak tree where I met you, and the writing on the statue. I still remember every word you said. I'm not a soldier, but I'm fighting. Can you hear me through the silence? I won't give up, cause there will be a day. Well, me. Right, Derby. We're in Derby at long last. Hey everyone, we've made it to Derby. Zach has now left us. He's gone down to Long Eaton because he's got less time than we do. We're here till about, we're in the Midlands till about 7 o'clock tonight until we get the same HST we got down back up north. So what we're going to do now is we're going to get a cross-country Voyager, or a pair of them at least, to Tamworth. Yeah, we're going to get them to Tamworth, so, and yeah, we'll just take it from there. So yeah, we'll just see when it arrives. Right, check back in Tamworth.
Dark for the sunrise, clouds for a blue sky, space for the traveling star. Strong from the inside, you're still my lifeline. I feel you wherever you are.
Haulage to Nuneaton. Look at Nuneaton.
The oak tree where I met you, and the writing on the statue. I still remember every word you said. I'm not a soldier, but I'm fighting. Can you hear me through the silence? I won't give up, cause there will be a day.
Right, Nuneaton. Alright everyone, as you have just seen from the clip of that postie going through platform 3, we are back at Nuneaton. We're here till about 7 o'clock, where we'll then get another pair of 350s back up to Tamworth to then catch our train back to Leeds, pretty much, which is the cross-country HST again from this morning. It's a bit late, just a little 47 minutes. We'll just see what happens. If we get back to Leeds or not, we'll just see. But yeah, enjoy.
We'll meet again.
A bit unexpected. We are back at Leicester, and yeah, everything has gone south completely. Our train back to Tamworth from Nuneaton was cancelled, so what we've done is we got the direct 170, which is going to Stansted to Leicester, and then we're waiting on a Meridian up to Derby, where we should hopefully then catch the HST back up north, because it is currently an hour late and in Birmingham, so we've got plenty of time. Let's just see how it goes. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I mean, something's bound to go wrong when you do one of these trips, isn't it? Some Meridian should be arriving in not too long, so we're gonna head round there soon. Right. Finally on the move, and this is haulage to Derby. Oh, hello. Right. Back in Derby for the last time. We're back in Derby, and we're going to quickly get some food before we get on our HST back to Leeds. And there is a knockoff Tesco.
Shall I use my discount?
All right, yeah, so we'll just see when the HST arrives.
Oh, it's him! I know him!
Oh, God, I've seen him already.
Hey everyone, a solid hour behind schedule. We are finally on our way up to Leeds. I think we're getting around 10 to 10 tonight, which means I'll miss my 21:29 connection, and then I'm going to have to get the 22:39, which gets me back to Harrogate for about 11 o'clock tonight, which is great. But I'll keep the vlog going for now. I'll finish it in Leeds once we've gotten off the HST. But yeah, it's good to get haulage on these as much as possible, considering they're going like halfway through September, which is mental. So that's not very long at all. But yeah, not much else to say. We'll just see when we get to Leeds.
We'll meet again. We'll meet again.
And we are back.
Everyone, little update. We are now back in Harrogate. I forgot to do the outro at Leeds, so I'm gonna do it now. Time now is 11:30, so we're back about an hour and a half later than planned. But yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog here. So today's been a pretty fantastic day. Got a lot of stuff done, a lot of new area covered, and it was fantastic. So on that note, thank you very much for watching. Really do hope you enjoyed. Please be sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on the post notifications. It's raining at the minute, which is great fun. But before I end the vlog, I've been asked to show this incredible fossil, which a certain person discovered. Name is Chloe. She wanted it to be shown for whatever reason. So yeah, there's your fossil. And on that note, I'm off. Bye.